I killed 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back.